When we come to the next one, reservoir bad debts. Reservoir bad debts in bracket we call clearly CR. CR is nothing but it will be in credit column value. We don't want to disturb this value. So we have to convert this value directly into profit and loss account credit side 800. Reservoir bad debts give our line space for gross profit or gross loss. We have to know why. Reserve for bad debts, credit value 800, right? And come to the next one, insurance 700. So insurance is also goes to profit and loss account debit set here to insurance 700. And next one, wages and salaries. First one we have to consider wages. Wages is nothing but direct expenses. All direct expenses will be in trading account debit side. Wages don't have any prepaid and outstanding. So directly we have to convert this value 21,300 here to wages and salaries 21,300. Right, and come to the next one, cash in hand asset 6,200, cash at bank 20,500. Both values are converting into asset side. First one, cash in hand 6,200, cash at bank 20,500. And next one, rent. In brackets we have CR. So rental in bracket CR is nothing but receiving. So all receivings in profit and loss account we have to show credit check value 1600 here. Why? Rent in brackets CR. CR is nothing but receive 1600. Right, so prime balance entries are posted. And come to the next one, adjustments. First one, closing stock. Every adjustment must be open and we have to close 14,000 closing stock in trading account credit side. Again, this value will be converting into asset side here. Trading account credit side by closing stock 14,000. Again, this value in asset side. Closing stock 14,000. Right? Next one, write off 600 bad debts on debtors. Here, written off bad debts 600 already we are completed. And here also we are posted. So, two times is completed. Next one, reserve for bad debts 5% on debtors. Reserve for bad debts 5% on gross value of 30,000. 1500 we are gone. So this 1500 we have calculated and we are converted. Reserve for bad debts. So two times is posted. Next one, depreciate 5% on furniture. Depreciation 5000 furniture 5% 250. This 250 is converted here, 5% depreciation on furniture. So two times completed. Next one, 20% on plan. Here we have two values. Two times we have to calculate our individual values. 70,000, 20% value 14,000. Here we are converted. So completed. Second plan, 5,000. 5,000 and 20%. Out of 12 months to 6 months, 500 we got. This value also converted here. So all entries will be converted. Now we have to finalize the values. First of all, we have to keep underlines the part. This part belongs to trading account. Now we have to know excess values, debit values of credit values. 181,000, 65,000, 2,000, 21,000, 300, 00, 3, 6, 9, 14, 16, 1, 2,69,300 in debit side. And credit side, 12 2 lakhs 32,000 we got. In credit side, 2 lakhs 32,000. So which is our excess value we have to find. The debit value is excess comparison between credit. So this value will be converted into credit total symbols. 269,300. 269,300. The least value 232,000 we have to mention. And we have to calculate gross loss. Because of debit value is excess, comparison between credit values, so we will get only gross loss 269,300 minus 232,000. 0, 0, 3, 9 minus 2, 7, 6 minus 3, 3, 2 minus 2, 0. So 37,300 we got. This value will be converting to here, 37,300. If we are calculated the total answer in credit side, we call is loss. In credit account, we have to call this loss as gross loss. Why gross loss carried on? This loss will be converting into profit and loss account. Debit side. If we are we have gross profit, this value converting into credit side. If we have gross loss, this value will be converting into debit side of profit and loss account. To gross loss brought down. Clearly we have to mention carry down and brought down is important. 37,300. Right? Again we have to calculate debit values and credit values. Equal parallel lines. First one, these values. All zeros in second column. 5, 3 plus 5 plus 2, 10. 16 plus 5, 21. 26, 34, 38, 46. 46 plus 6, 52 plus 7. 9, here 5, 11, 12, 16, 21, so here 4, 5, 51,950, no, 61,950 we got because of the values, right? These are the debit values. In credit value 2,400. So we can easily observe this is the 2,400. In debit column we have 61,950. So this value is excess value, and again this value will be converted into credit side 61,950. Under 61,950, 2,400 subtracted 59,450 we got by, sorry, after the last column by net loss. Here also similar. Here we get any calculation value in credit side, definitely we will get net loss. We have to see again 61,950, 2,400, 0, 5, 9 minus 4, 5, here 1 is calculated, 59,550 we got, this value will be converting into here, 59,550, right, net loss carried down. After identifying net loss, here we have to mention where we have to convert this value into which profit. Transfer net loss into balance sheet. So the value is completed. Again, this value will be converted here. If we get net profit, we have to add the net profit into this value. If we are adding the net loss, we have to minus 59,550 1,14,450 recall. 1,14,450. Right? So all values are substituted and come to finalize the balance sheet. Come to here, 1,14,450 plus 20,0,5,4,4,3,1. 1,34,450. Yeah, 1,34,450. Like this. After evaluating these assets, directly we have to convert assets and values. 56,000. Next, 28,500. First of all, we have to take total 1,000 values. 20,500. 14,000. 6,200. And next one, 4,750, 4,500. Thank you.